Hey everybody, welcome to the Brick Table. This is Julia.
This is John.
And I'm very excited for Julia to build Santa's Visit.
Pretty pumped to build this one since John did the last solo build. Fun story about this Christmas build. I actually fell down a staircase covered in ice. I hurt my back really bad, and while I was sitting in the car, John ran into the mall and came out with this set for me.
I'm very excited to have this in our house. It looks incredible. I'm very curious what it looks like outside of the box, and I just really hope that you enjoy
watching me build this set.
Watching.
All right, here goes.
Thank you. This set looks incredible. Julia, can you please tell me about this build?
Absolutely. So first of all, when I saw it on the box, I thought I could be done it. Like I think I said to you, I'll be done in about an hour. You know, I'm the speed building champion, and it seems like a pretty straightforward build. But it had a ton of pieces and a ton of like small details. So it took me a little more than an hour to build, which you will notice in our time lapse. A little more. Yeah.
About 2.5 hours.
Maybe.
Almost.
But I took it like pretty relaxed because I was really enjoying the details, and that is my favorite part of this set. Like, all the furniture is incredible. The way they put together some of this furniture, I never would have come up with this on my own. As a kid, one of my favorite things to do was to create like a furniture store where I would make beds that had like little pieces for quilts, and I would make like wells before this stuff was even in sets, honestly. But the furniture here, like, I was pretty impressed with it. There's this so much sofa? Detail here.
What? This is the first time I've seen it. So I'm actually just already nerding out a little bit about it.
Another thing is the roof looks very simple. It's a studs on top kind of deal. And after doing some of the recent roofs where like they have all the shingles and stuff, this was very simple, except underneath they have some cool mechanisms to make the roof open up. So you can actually have like some playability in it. We can open up a little girl's room.
What?
The roof opens up and then you can actually see like her bed, her desk. There's a little letter to Santa on there and her chair. And there's even like art on the walls. So just all the little details, and you can close it back up there. If you read the instruction manual as you go, the detail's incredible. Like even these little cookies that I showed you through the build, the designer actually chose for the cookies to look exactly like this because they reminded them of cookies that like their mother made, the bread, the blender, the stockings. I had so much fun with. Even putting these parts of the roof together, I'm sure you saw like each section like went on separately and then it closed up. So you can lift it off and you can see inside if you want. So looks like a simple snow covered roof, but there's a lot of mechanics underneath to make it also slope like this and to have these angles. So we've got like the snow covered branches, little birdhouse there. Santa Claus actually can go down the chimney and then knock over the fireplace and land in front of it. And if he gets stuck, chimney comes apart, so you can just take off the top part of it there.
That's so cool.
Yeah. The bells, love the bells, love the way they design like the snow and the little snowman in the front. Like this morning, we live in Canada, so this morning when we woke up, like this is what our street looked like.
A winter wonderland.
Winter wonderland, like we had fresh snow. This is what it felt like. Like I really get those winter vibes looking at this set, and it makes me just so pumped. I'm excited. I actually want to create like a winter in our Lego city. That's kind of one of my dreams because winter is a big part of our lives, and not necessarily a Christmas village, but a winter village would be really fun to do.
Someday. Also, a little nod to one of my favorite sets in world, the Saturn V rocket, which
a little
is
bit
sitting
smaller.
Right here.
Yeah. So also, they've hidden presents in the house. So behind this couch, this chair, they actually hid a present there as a little like nod to all the parents who have to hide presents from their kids throughout the holidays.
If anybody knows what this pink cake looking thing is and why it's up there, let me know, because I'm really curious about it.
For the first time ever, Santa has two-toned pants, which make it look like he actually has boots.
That's really cool.
That's the first time. In this set right here. I didn't even show you this. Our Christmas tree.
What?
It lights up.
That's
you just press
cool.
it on the star and the whole thing lights up. That was fun too.
I'm very jealous of your build. I'm very impressed with how fast you did build this in one day. I mean, come on.
I didn't take the whole day. You make it sound like I did the whole day. It's
a couple hours
and I took a break.
6:12 p.m. right now. She started first thing in the morning.
Not even. No, definitely not.
And these minifigures look incredible. I love the look of them. This guy looks super happy, so.
This guy looks like Ron Swanson.
Ron Swanson. He totally does look like Ron Swanson.
Shout out to Parks and Rec. Like, actually, he looks like the Lego minifigure of Ron Swanson. I can, like, when I look at him, I hear Ron Swanson's voice.
Like, a little grumble. He's a little bit happier than Ron Swanson, but...
but then, like, not even the grumble, like, Ron Swanson's giggle. Mm. Like, I just picture him, like, Ron Swanson's giggle his whole life.
Love it.
It's pretty good. Well, thank you so much for joining me for this build. It was a little bit longer than I expected, but it was a ton of fun. Go ahead, follow us on Instagram, and we are also over on TikTok as well at bricktable.dg.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you want to leave a comment and talk about your favorite parts of this build or the little Easter eggs or things that you connect with, we'd love to hear from you.
We'll see you next time at the Brick Table.
Bye.
It's done! I love you.